Hello children, in today's video we are going to learn the letters that we have learned in the months of November and December. So do you remember how many letters were there? We learned 4 letters. How many? 4 letters. And which were those letters? Let me show them to you. D, P, Q, and letter R. Now, let us see the sounds that these letters make. The phonic sounds. Letter D makes the sound D. Letter D makes the sound D. Letter P makes the sound P. Letter P makes the sound P. Letter Q makes the sound Q. Letter Q makes the sound Q. Letter R makes the sound R. Letter R makes the sound R. And now for the actions that are associated with these letters and sounds. Letter D. D makes the sound D. This is the action. D. D. Letter P. 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 Letter Q. Quo. 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 And letter R. 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 Okay, children? D. Quo. P. And R. Children, along with learning to recognize the letters, writing the letters, it is necessary for us to also know the phonic sound. What is sound? Every letter makes a sound, which I teach you. For example, P makes the sound P, A makes the sound A. You should know that also, so that when you become big, you can read stories, you can read all the words, you can read sentences. Alright, so it is very necessary to know the phonic sounds. It will make reading very, very simple for you. Okay, and now let us see or revise the writing of these letters. So let's start. Standing line always goes from up down. You know, forward curve, backward curve, standing line, slanting line. I hope you are practicing everything. Are you? Yes. Good. You should be practicing. Okay? Every day you should practice. So let's begin with the letter D. Standing line. A forward curve. Big forward curve is letter D. Standing line with a small forward curve. A small forward curve. Children, you see the difference? This starts from the top of the standing line and finishes at the bottom of the standing line. Whereas this forward curve starts at the top but finishes in the middle. Alright? So this is a big forward curve and this is a small forward curve. Letter D, letter P. Next is Q. You start from the top. Don't start from the sides or from down. From up, you go down, make a semicircle and close it again. With a slanting line out, letter R. And the last letter is R. Standing line, a small forward curve and a slanting line forward. R. Once again, D. P, practice it on your boards, practice it on your slates, and I'll be sharing worksheets. So practice them on the worksheets as well. Now I'll see you in the next video. Till then, bye-bye.